Cell phones, computers, tablets, all these technologies, they make life simpler, they make life better, right? Wrong. Actually, they destroy relationships. They destroy families and friendships. Wow, sacrilege to say something like that, huh? Well, you see, I grew up in a time when a telephone was something that was plugged into the wall, and the wire on the handset that you had to hold up to your ear to speak in here and listen up here, it caused you to focus on, are you ready for this? On the person you were talking to. It forced you to recognize the fact that the person you're with in the moment, that's the most important person in the whole world to you in that moment. Now, we lost that with cell phones. We lost that with computer voice over IPs because did you ever notice, or worse, were you ever guilty of using the telephone system on your computer and while talking to somebody, multitasking, and you can hear the keyboard clicking? Okay, today you probably won't hear it clicking so much, but still, you can tell when somebody's with you 100% and when they're not. But that's about cell phones versus original phones. But what else about cell phones destroys relationships? Well, I know I've seen a couple sit down and each one picks up his and her cell phones. They're sitting there at mealtime. They're not looking at each other. They're not talking to each other. Each one is texting to people who aren't even there. I remember riding in a car with a number of people once. Was anybody talking to anybody else in the car? No, they were all talking to somebody else who wasn't in the car. That's nutsy. What happened to face-to-face communication? That's what's hurting people. That's what's hurting relationships. Now, moving from the cell phone, which of course, these days with smartphones, is your ultra fancy computer. So whatever size computer you're using, people spend a lot of time in social media. And you know what the research shows? It shows that the people spending the most time on popular places like Facebook, and some people spend hours every single day communicating with people and telling you or telling or making it appear how great their life is or how horribly awful their life is. Why would somebody share horrible stuff? Because what you focus on expands, people. On the other hand, a whole lot of people on Facebook are showing only what they think everybody else wants to hear, and that their life is all fairy tale. And then other people are comparing their lives and saying, ooh, something's wrong with me because my life doesn't look like that. And they go out, they'll do things like marry somebody who they weren't especially in love with because they see their friends doing it and having happy marriages and kids, when in fact their friends aren't telling you about the arguments, about the separations, about all the whole myriad of things going wrong in their relationship. The people who are happiest in the world are the people who have face-to-face relationships with real, honest-to-goodness people, rather than long-distance relationships. I'm not saying you can't have long-distance relationships. I have a very good friend who lives down under on the other side of the world, and we've only been together once. Yeah, it was for 3 months, but that's a long-distance relationship for the computer. But I talk to people in person Because being with somebody in person is what feeds you and nourishes you. And when you see the eye contact, and when you see a person smile, and when you hear that smile in the voice, then you know the relationship makes sense for you. The relationship is benefiting you. The relationship is moving your life forward. It's important to understand how you're running your relationships and what you might be doing that's causing them to deteriorate, because over time, things will increase in the direction they're now. So tell me how you feel. What's your experience of cell phones, your use of cell phones, maybe your friends, your partner's use of cell phones? Leave a comment. Do you agree? Do you disagree? Are cell phones and computers destroying your friendships, your relationships, your marriage? Now you can build your relationship intelligence at yourrelationshipintelligence.com. I'm Ellie Bierman. Hey, can you tell I really like red? I got dressed and I was wearing this red top, and then I sat down with my background. I said, oh my goodness, it's almost like a green screen, because all you could see was my face and my hands, same color, red.